Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'd wish to get to know Jim better before deciding if he's a brother figure to me. And that's fantastic. If you already have a beloved brother or sister, it may be difficult for someone else to be as wonderful as they are. But for just a moment, consider, could Jim still be my brother? Perhaps for an hour? Perhaps for the duration of a game? I'd rather have lived my life any differently. It's important to be positive and upbeat about life. The people who continue to learn and grow are the most successful and happiest in life. You can learn from the stories of others, such as Jim. I may have made some other choices, but that's fine. Now I have the information I need to live my life. Those letters are a treasure to own. I may have letters from when Jim was alive, but these letters have revealed more information to me about his life and our lives together. I'm so glad he took the time to create those mailboxes and stuff them with his new letters.